place out of business.
Well, how are you gonna do that?
Like we did in the 60s. Taking it to the streets.